Kitty, and she, I was sad that I did the help. First of all, my name is Bonga Nqgobane, born and bred in the Eastern Cape in a small village called THUD. I'm 3 years old. Just started a company called Stimulating Minds. What do we do? We offer you services, hiking, mentoring. We do township bike tours. Why township bike tours? Because it's a way to attract people. Because if we bring white people into our cars, show them the corners where the streets, where the gangsters are, then it will be an eco-active way to change the youth. We attract youth, we take them to mentoring, we take them hiking. Whilst we're going up the mountains, we mentor them, we share them with them the life experiences, we mentor them physically, we also go to them mentally. Then, therefore, what is it that we're unique with? There's no one offering our services that we're offering. There's no one to take kids or youth to the mountain to mentor them, to share the life experiences. We tell them about the life challenges. We also share with them the implementation and the strategies. We dwell too much on the international congruence about them. We advise them about life. We advise them about business. We coach them through the way. Therefore, that's the stimulatingminds.com. The end.
Thank you so much.